This is a beautiful, beautiful song written in 1988 by Brian May. It was performed live a year after Freddie Mercury passed away. He died in 1991, complications from AIDS. And in 1992, Brian May performed this on a tribute to Freddie Mercury concert. And he won an Ivor Novello Award, which is a huge songwriting award in the UK. And he said if there was ever a song that he wanted to win an award for, this was the one. So here's Too Much Love Will Kill You.
Pieces of the man I used to be. Too many bitter tears are raining down on me. I'm far away from home, and I've been facing this alone for much too long. I feel like no one ever told the truth to me. State of mind, I'm looking back to find where I went wrong. Too much love will kill you if you can't make up your mind. Torn between the lover and the love you leave behind. You're headed for disaster, cause you never read the signs. Just the shadow of the man I used to be. And it seems like there's no way out of this for me. There's no making sense of it. Everywhere I go, I had to lose.
Too much love will kill you. Too much love will kill you in the end.
Thank you. has come. Sang shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time.
Mm-hmm.